Grease is basically about a bunch of high schools. It's set in the Rydell High. It's about a bunch of high school teenagers going through all the standard teenage drama and all the problems that they face.
Judy is basically the youngest of the T-Birds, and he's not the smartest. He's pretty naive and stupid. And his dream in the play is to become a rock star. And so that's basically his story within the play.
Jan is, she's part of the Pink Ladies, and Jan is actually quite a sweetheart because she's very naive, and her main goal in the play is to like keep everyone together. So during the play she falls in love, and she's this happy-go-lucky person who always wants to spread a lot of cheer and happiness.
Hard to pinpoint, but I would say there are quite a few challenging pieces. In general, I would say the music is quite challenging. I mean, it's quite catchy, but at the same time, I would say technically it requires a lot of skill to execute it well.
He's named Doody after the character Howdy Doody. His real name is Anthony Del Fuego. He's got Italian American roots, so I thought I'd stick to those moves, you know, nose rubbing. We tried an accent out first, but didn't really work out.
I play Jen. She's the happy pill of the group. She's always very hyper and very happy all the time. And she loves love, so she's a very, very happy character.
Has a bit of a feisty side to her, which is something interesting to see. So I suggest you all come watch. But she's pretty much the Sandy that everyone knows and loves. And Trude and I hope to do her justice and to bring back the Sandy that everyone wants to see.
It's a great production. I mean, personally, from an acting perspective, the dancing, it's really great.
Yeah, it's huge production. It's so much fun, and everybody loves Grease. It's all about the music, the dancing, and just all these characters that are such vibrant characters. Yeah. It's just such a play that you can just have so much fun with.
Frenchie is a bit of a tough character, I think, because I mean, if you look at the movie, she's a very unique character that, you know, has created an impression in terms of a musical character.
I am Kevin Cruz, and I happen to be the director of Grease, the musical. It was one of my all-time favorite musicals in terms of, you know, something that I always wanted to do. The music itself took me back to my, you know, childhood. It gave me that nostalgic feeling.
Much set in the 50s, and you know, people's thinking patterns are kind of different from ours. But if you take the core message, you know, the feeling of bullying, feeling of being involved, the feeling of trying to be cool and in, I think all those things actually resonate in our society as well, especially you know, for teenagers and even for young adults. I think it's something that everyone can relate with.
Nice job. Hey, I only took the job so I can give myself a new set of wheels, okay? You get in a car, then, hey, cool. I don't know what kind of moral. Grease lightning. Oh, nifty.
Yeah, maybe you want to get a handshake set.
Laugh it up. When I roll up in
that. Whatever, what's happening?
Sandy is more like a presence in this play, and she doesn't have as many lines as other characters, but she does have some songs, so I haven't done an exact count of how many lines she has, but I would say 40. Maximum.
As an artistic director, you know, if I do something like this, I probably will, you know, take one entire generation, you know, back in time and give them that same feeling.
Justice to the role, but I relate to the role to some extent because I'm also like Frenchie, a little bit hyper, a little bit, you know, out there, a little bit all over the place. So that part of it, I think, was a bit easier for me. But making sure I create an impression, actually contribute to the play, is something I hope I can do. So I don't know, maybe I would.
Personally, just very personal, I find it really hard to relate to Sandy. So that is where the challenge comes in terms of characterization and to literally get into her shoes. But I think Sandy is a very relatable role, especially for teenagers and, you know, girls who are around my age. Because she goes through that heartbreak, that expectation, you know, what she wants to see in a guy, then the disappointment and the whole empowerment that she feels that's somewhere down the line. So I think she's quite a relatable character in today's context, but personally I find it quite hard to relate to her.
Still slugs, you think it's gonna die on your lunch?
I need one of those things. You haven't been your ice box since last Easter.
No, it's just a fridge can. My mom's opening this morning.
You mean your old lady dragged her carcass out of bed for you?
Sure. It doesn't appear on the first day of school.
Guys, the locking chain slightly. Right? So, you remember what we did for the trailer? So seeing as a little lost when you come forward, you change the locking. Right? Who's doing that? Can you come here? Whoever's doing that scene. So I can bring you guys.
This is my second production with Kevin because I worked with him for a little bit of the greatest shows. It's been pretty cool with him because he lets you play around, he lets you experiment. If he likes something, he'll be very honest about it. And if he doesn't like something, he'll also make sure that you know that.
I need one of those things. You haven't been in your icebox since last Easter.
The market's opening this morning.
You mean your old lady dragged that carcass out of bed for you?
Sure. He does it every year on the first day of school.
Hey, where you at?
Hey, to Nikki!
What's happening?
Hey, come on, all right?
What's in the bed?
I'll tweet you half a sardine.
I'll get that dog food away from me. I can't mess my stomach up with that shit.
Where are we all summer?
What are you, the FBI?
So I've worked with him many times before at St. Joseph's College for Shakespeare and in The Mousetrap and Peter Pan the Musical. He's pretty tough. He gets what he wants, and I think that's a really good way of doing things, because whatever's said and done, at the end of the day, he'll get what he wants out of whoever he wants it from. And I've really enjoyed working with him because he actually helps me, you know, bring out my own element.
In terms of the quality, you know, I don't expect anything short of, you know, a Broadway or a Western type of musical. And I believe that, you know, the Sri Lankan talent can put up a show like that. But it's not easy, and there's a lot of practice that's involved. A lot of commitment, hard work. So we've been actually rehearsing for the past 7 months actually. We've started in Jan, and we are coming to an end of that phase, and we are getting ready for the show now.
Hey, you want to talk? Yes, sure! Oh, you want to talk? I'm just being a new day. Hey, why?
When it comes to a musical and it's quite long, the whole process, the rehearsal process, the performance is quite long. So, you know, you need to have that break in between as well. So it's good when you have two cars, because one, when you are exhausted, obviously you can take a break and the other cars can chip in. I don't think anything is easy. Everything is tough in its own way, and I like to complicate things as well, you know, to bring that extract element into it. So I've not made his life easy or anyone else's life easy, but that's not my department, as in terms of, you know, I just direct it, design it, and I say, you know, this is what I want, just get what I want out from the actors.
In terms of music, in terms of the storyline, in terms of the memories that it brings back, it's a fantastic musical. And I think the entire cast, every single person in this cast and the crew, have put in a lot of effort to make sure that the nostalgia that we want the audience to feel will be felt. And we want to give the audience that experience.
everyone is different. Everyone will bring their own story to it. Everyone will bring their own twist to it. We'll be on boards on the 1st to the 4th of August. Box office will be open at the Lionel Went on the 17th of July. So head there and get your tickets fast.